leverage that technology to kind of grow faster?
Well, I think for years we've had a wide range of devices hit the market. There's lots of solutions. And I think there's been a little bit of confusion as to what is usable, what's going to help. And I think now it's about organisations stepping back, actually looking at what's available, but also really looking at what their need is. I think Ben mentioned, and with Tony last week on the Power Hour, that email isn't quite the tool that we hope it would be, that people maybe leave it until the end of the day or they go offline, which is great. But I think there now needs to be a new solution that technology and digital solutions will resolve around that instant communication. So businesses that need to be responding quickly, we're seeing that they're looking into these instant message solutions. Also, the way that people communicate and collaborate is playing a huge part in it. So, you know, we as an organisation have lots of people in different locations. There's an expectation that we're available. It's difficult sometimes to be available. Or you might see something and not have the knowledge to answer that. Yeah. So you need to collaborate. And I think that's a huge opportunity, and that's something that people are embracing at this moment, is looking at that collaboration and saying, got that, who can help? Yeah. Are they available?
Yeah.
Can you help with a quick answer, quick question? Do you need to bring that person in? Yeah. These are things that are really making differences, really giving customers who embrace this technology the edge.
I can imagine.